Hi Pisces and welcome to my channel. This reading is your general reading for the month of September and take it till mid-October as well, because we're nearly at the end of September, till your next reading anyway, your general reading. This is for couples, Pisces couples, and for singles as well. We will add one card for who is coming your way. So this will be general reading for Pisces and single reading for Pisces as well. So this is for Pisces, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and Mercury. And if you are new to my channel, subscribe and hit the notification button. I'm uploading a new video every day. Don't miss a video. And if you are interested in personal reading, scroll down the screen. You will find all the information, the prices, and how to contact me. So this is for you, Pisces, for the month of September until mid-October. Pisces general reading, and for singles as well, who's coming your way. We'll add one more card for singles, who's coming your way, and take this from now till mid-October. Okay, so let's start. So this is you at the moment, Pisces. This is for your health, your love and emotion, who's coming your way, single, work, career, and finance, family, friends, and support. And this is possible outcome, future, or your advice. And this is your energy. It is a judgment. So you are going through a time that you're judging yourself. Maybe you're judging others. Maybe you feel that God, universe, whatever, has judged you or give you a hard time. You feel that you're going through time of karma. You feel that you're being tested or tempted as well. This is for some of you. You could go through time of renewing your life, rebirth, and second chances in anything in your life, for your health. It could be something like, you know, second chance can be something like someone gone through maybe accident or something, and like life threatening, maybe a surgery, something like that, and feel that he's been given a second chance, like he survived of something and given a second chance. Maybe being in a toxic relationship, and when you got out of that relationship, you feel that you have got a second chance in your life. It's like rebirth, renew, or something. You feel like you got something better in your life, and it's a new beginning for you. So it could be you went through any kind of surviving through relationship, or you survive through any accident or any situation. It's kind of surviving. You got a new beginning, a second chance in your life. Yeah. Okay, just give me a moment. I will have a general look on the cards. Okay, so you are at the moment, Pisces, waiting. You are waiting to assess the situation. You did work hard on something, and now it's time of evaluation. You evaluate everything. It could be at your work, career, finance, money, family, health, anything, any issue. You're just in a time, and it's actually time of the judgment as well. You're judging yourself by the mean of you valuing yourself. Have another look about yourself again. You have another look at your life. You're doing kind of judgment for yourself, maybe for others as well. You value everything now, evaluating it before you are taking the next move. You felt that you have been working hard on something, or you have been working and racing for a long time, and you need to settle down for some time, delay, slow down, time of a break. And in the same time, you assess everything you have done, everything you have got, and you're waiting to see the fruit of it, or should you move forward, should you stay where you are. It's time of taking a decision actually, but through evaluation and through insight as well. For your health, actually, some of you have been gone through maybe a big accident, or have been in a surgery, a big surgery, or have been to surgery as general, or went through something and it comes to their health. That's why you feel that you have been given a new chance or a second chance in life. This is could be for some of you, it's time of worries, depression, anxiety, obsession as well. Could be because of a relationship, could be, I think it's more a relationship, because you're waiting here assessing, and I think the rest of the card could be fine. The only obsession I could see might be, or a stress emotionally, it could be because family, a father, mother, or husband, could be a wife, but the emperor is mainly a husband, unless a wife was very strict or very, very muscly, very masculine. This person, probably father, mother, you are looking after them, and this is, it's causing you a little bit of stress and anxiety, because probably devoting all your time for them. In the same time, it could be a husband, a wife, who has been, I have a trouble together. It's been very strict, very tough, stubborn, and you can't communicate with them. They're not communicating probably with you, or the way they communicating depressing you, because this is here, it's time of stress, a bit of depression. You feel that you are a victim, or you've been victimized by someone. So it's more than emotional, like emotional here, when it comes to that card, more than it is physical stress, as well as I said, physically, you could be have gone through a surgery, you've been in a hospital, you can see that you are trapped here. So you could be in a hospital, or you have gone through maybe an accident, but something was really big, and you feel like, see, this person looks like a victim, really. So it could be a car accident or a big surgery. You may be still in the hospital, you're just recovering. And maybe that is why that you are here waiting and assessing the whole situation. When it comes to your love and your emotion, you or your partner, you could have a partner who is a hermit, who is a Virgo. This is could be. And you might be fine together, or you could be with a hermit who is a Virgo, and you're just waiting, and he could be a bit stubborn. You could be with anyone else, doesn't have to be a Virgo, it could be anybody else, but this person or you have that hermit mode. So this is could mean that you or your partner are going to the hermit mode now. You could be isolating yourself, depressed, maybe stressed. You're looking into the situation, you're looking within, and you're analyzing everything. And I would believe it could be you, because you are here waiting. For you could be waiting and isolating yourself as well. Because you are analyzing everything. And this analysis could be as well a hermit mode. But it could be your partner as well, or your lover as well. Maybe your lover is isolating you themselves from you. For some of you, you could be already in a separation maybe now. Or even a physical, it doesn't have to be physical separation, it could be emotional distance, and they could be stubborn, and you are waiting for them until they get out from the hermit mode and communicate to you. Or maybe you assess the situation, thinking about, should you move forward to them, or should you wait till they come out from the hermit mode, if you are not someone who's in hermit mode. For who's coming your way, singles, this is could be the one who's coming your way, probably, for some of you, because this is, can have two options. You could have someone who just went out of a breakup, and it was a massive breakup for them, and they really deeply hurt, and you probably will meet each other, and that will help them to heal. Second option, for some of you, you might meet a person who is hurted physically in their back. Maybe they had a car accident as well, or maybe they had a surgery in their back, and maybe you will meet in the hospital, or meet somewhere where you recover in rehabilitation or something, or you could be really meet in a car accident. Okay, it's not a good way to meet a partner, by the way. For couples, if you are waiting for a hermit, a Virgo, or if you are waiting for a partner who is isolating themselves from you and in a hermit mode, this person is deeply hurt. And they are feeling really hurted by you, and they are really feeling betrayed by you as well, like deeply sad. You could be actually stressed for some of you as well because of that situation is going between you and your partner, and you're waiting to see should you move forward or what should you do. For your career, finance and work, you are doing fine. You could be doing some education now or training. If you are waiting for any kind of contract, like signing a contract for a new job, if you're looking for a new job, Pisces, this is means that you will get it. So if you applied for a job, you will get it. If you want to apply for jobs, apply, because you will get it. If you are looking for a lease as well, sign a lease or contract for a house, renting a house or buying a house, a flat, this is indicates that it will be successful as well. The only just thing could be negative about this card is maybe people see you at work as someone who's good educated and have a good knowledge and everything, but they might feel that you are very strict. You are doing everything by the book, and that could be a bit stressful for you and for others. That's the only thing. But other than that, this is a very good card actually. Your finance is fine, your career is fine, you are updating yourself and you're going to higher level. You're doing fine with your finance. You might be strict with your money, but for good. And you could be doing, as I said, education. Maybe you applying for college as well. If you want to apply for college for anyone, this is a good card for college and education as well. This is for your family, and we just mentioned it anyway. We said that this is could be a father, mother, but someone who's really strict. It could be, if it's only your father, because that's the father figure, this is means that your father could be making it troubles for you at the moment, or this person might be sick and you need to look after them. Or this is can tell you as well, if you trust your father for this situation and you feel that this is the person you always go to, so seek their help and advice in this situation. This is could be as well a mother, but whose mother, very strict mother, but stubborn mother as well, and maybe you are kind of in a trouble together, like you are not communicating very well. This is could be as well that you could have someone, a friend, who you really trust, and this person is older than you, a bit older than you, like 10, 15, 20 years, that's someone you are respect. So if you have someone like that, it's just telling you as well, you can seek their help for this situation. Because you are in assessing mood, you can seek their help as well. Other than that, I think that's all about the Emperor. It is just about telling you as well to do the right thing about your family. You could be, at the moment, a single dad or a single mom because of the separation. And you have to be strict, and you have to look after your kids, finance, everything alone. So you have to be very strict with everything. That's why you could be holding on to your money and you, this is might be very stressful for you as well. Is your advice possible outcome or future? Is the King of Wands. You will be very, very successful actually in your career. So whatsoever you want to do for your career, do it. If you are planning as well to go for a partnership with someone, a business, that would be very, very successful. If you want to do any kind of contract with a bank or ask for a loan, it will be very successful. This card is very successful for education, money, career, very good. It's good as well for the family because of the Emperor. If you have a trouble with appearance, it will be solved and you will be able to communicate and to prove to them that everything is okay and you are manage things and it's under control. If you have a parent that, as I said, you trust and you always talk to them, they are looking up to you and they are proud of you. Or soon they will be proud of you. Or they're gonna give you something as well, to like money, to give to do business or to upgrade your life, especially business, but something to upgrade. So when it comes to family, this is very good as well. Whatever you are waiting for, you will go through it. So you're not to worry. Very successfully, whatever you are waiting for. For your health, it's telling you that you are in charge about your health, so you look after yourself. Whatever has happened, it's a stress, it's an anxiety, it's an accident, it's whatever, whatever happened, has happened. You now the one who in charge in your health, and you need to look after yourself. And for you or the partner, whoever in the hermit moon, you will get out of the hermit moon. If that's you, you will be absolutely get out of the hermit success with success. You will get out, what should you do? And you will get out from the hermit mood as well with all the ideas and how should you proceed forward as well. And for singles, this person will be a very good potential partner, but just you need to be patient with them because they are deeply hurt from another relationship, and or they could be as I said, have a back injury or a car accident, or they've been a bit sick physically, and you will need to be patient with them, but then after it will be very promising. It will be a committed relationship. As well for couples, as I said, if this person is the one you're waiting for, that hermit, this person, as I said, is deeply hurt and deeply sad and feeling that they have been betrayed by you or you did hurt them. And you probably need to manage the situation with them because you can. It's in your hand. The matter is in your hand. You're the one who's assessing it, and the matter in your hand, you can move forward and fix the situation with them. All right, so I will give you some cards for advice. Maybe this person is deeply hurt. No, if it's not by you, it could be something they're going through. So take it where it resonates. If they go through anything happened to them, like someone betrayed them, they probably will still need your support. And because you are the queen, you're the King of Wands, if you are able to give them support, I think they would need it. So it's about trust. Trust. So let me read it for you. This is about the relationship here is about trust. This is a time for trust. Sometimes there is no yes or no to a question. There are situations where we are better served by not knowing what is to come, so that the miracle can unfold before our every eyes. Like children opening a gift, part of the magic of our life is found in the joy of surprise. Trust that your angels have something amazing in store for you, even if they can't quite tell you yet what it is. So just trust that you will go through that judgment and there will be a resurrection. I will give you one card for the love section and as well for singles. Playfulness. To recapture romance, allow your inner youthful spirit for fun to shine. So you need to take yourself off anxiety, depression, stress, and don't trap yourself. So if you have gone through a breakup or something and you feel sad or depressed, you just need to ask for help and go out, see friends and recover. I will give you one more card from the universe has your back. I am the loving energy of the universe. I am the loving energy of the universe. Okay, so all the best for you, Pisces. Hope September was good for you and October is coming with better things. So all the best. Let me know what you think about this reading and about this spread. If it has resonated with you or not, leave me comments in the comment section. Thank you for watching and thank you for having me. And I will see you next time.